Hey, check 1, 2. Check it out. We got some hissing in the background. That's from Rita. I guess it's a demo, and it hisses every once in a while, but check this out. Pretty cool, eh? And then I got the live microphone so we can sing a tune with this song. I heard a pop. Working on the latency with Jack, but getting somewhere. Discovered a really cool filter effect for doing amplification, like guitar amp sounds, and things like fuzz, distortion, tone control, reverb, echo, delay, modulation, guitar effects, etc. And right now we're using an echo filter, which is MB Echo. I don't know, it's one of these here. And you can set the beats per minute and then the percentage. And if you crank the percentage to 100%, then you get a loop. Check this out. 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 This is a very cool program. Renoise is the main program here, and inside of that we've got under the plugin section this, and there's like, it just goes on and on. And that was a little loud, but and you can add DSP effects, and it's just out of control. But we want to stop that hissing for now. One day I will have money and be able to afford these programs, these fine softwares. Oh yeah. I'm going to check the BPM. Here we go. Obnoxious. We can take the volume down as well. Fine. See the BPM down at the bottom once I do. See the BPM down at the bottom once I do. See the BPM down at the bottom once I do. See the BPM down at the bottom once I do. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, using OBS Studio. Get a V4L2 capture device, which is capturing the camera, hello. And on there we've got a color key. And we're choosing the background. It's a really bad mask. I need like some bright green or some bright orange or some bright blue. Okay, ciao for now, eh?